Hi, I'm Dr. Lisa Sammaritano, a rheumatologist at Hospital for Special Surgery. I specialize in reproductive health issues for rheumatology patients. Today, I'd like to discuss a few important points about reproductive health for women with lupus. Why take reproductive advice from a rheumatologist? OBGYNs are the experts, obviously, but lupus patients have certain medical issues that may impact these decisions, and rheumatologists are the experts in lupus. Let's start with contraception. Safe and effective contraception is important for all women, but especially for women with lupus who may have higher risks with unplanned pregnancies. The most effective contraceptives are IUDs and the progestin implant. Women with lupus can and should use these methods. In the past, lupus patients did not take estrogen-containing birth control pills for fear of lupus flare or blood clots. We now know these are acceptable for women with well-controlled lupus who do not have antiphospholipid antibodies. Antiphospholipid antibodies are present, though, in a third of patients with lupus, and they can increase blood clot risk. So women with these antibodies cannot take estrogen. Why do women with lupus have to be so careful to protect themselves against unplanned pregnancy? Although not common, some may have damage in internal organs, such as the kidneys, that may make pregnancy unsafe. Active lupus at the start of pregnancy can lead to maternal complications and increased risk of pregnancy loss or premature delivery, so lupus should be well controlled before pregnancy. Certain lupus medicines may increase risk for birth defects. They must be stopped or changed to safer medicines before pregnancy. Other important issues for pregnancy include the presence of antiphospholipid antibodies or anti-SSA RHO antibodies. Women with these antibodies require special monitoring and therapy. Finally, a frequent question is whether lupus patients can pursue fertility therapies, such as IVF or freezing eggs. Most can, but they should have well-controlled lupus and may need adjusted therapies. Reproductive health is an important component of any woman's overall health, and rheumatologists are paying attention. The American College of Rheumatology recently published a reproductive health guidelines with recommendations specific to rheumatology patients. The most important recommendation of all, rheumatologists should discuss these issues with patients early and often to ensure that this aspect of a woman's health is as carefully addressed as any other. So, discuss contraception and pregnancy planning with your rheumatologist in addition to your OBGYN. Together, they can guide you to a decision or plan that is right for you.